Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to Kingdom Come Deliverance. My name is Tristan. And we are talking to this deck. We're going hunting with him.
Here I am.
Signed, sealed, and delivered.
I'm overjoyed. Have you got a horse?
No, sir. Where would someone like me get a horse?
Good point. Unless it was a cart horse, I suppose. Well, you'll just have to trot along behind me like a good dog.
Of course.
But sir, isn't there a horse I could borrow?
Oh, certainly. Why don't you just have mine? Or, then again, you can just run alongside as befits a peasant. Good luck to you.
Okay. I love how there's two horses literally sitting here. No, it's Bernard's. Do I need more than 5 arrows? Because I only have 5 arrows. Where are we going? We know? We don't.
Let's go! Yeah!
Ah, you did.
Look here, blacksmith. About that business at the alehouse.
Yes, sir.
Anush was right. I should have behaved differently. More, well, gentlemanly. But that doesn't mean you were in the right. You can't throw a lord out of the tavern in his own town. You understand?
Yes. I was just...
What? Speak up! Don't worry, I won't bite your head off.
It's just that when you said those things in the arena, sir, I was, little upset.
Ah! I just like to tease greenhorns a little. And you vexed me too. You were insolent to Captain Bernard and they rewarded you with service. Whenever I do anything reckless, even if it's for my honor, Hanush is on my back about it and I get punished. Like now.
I didn't mean to threaten anyone.
Well, it's all water under the bridge. Let's not spoil our hunt.
Which way? I gotta say, for being a very violent game, this game is very peaceful.
Let us talk of something else. Is this your first time hunting?
This kind? Yes.
I've been hunting since I could walk. If you're not a complete blockhead, you might learn something useful. And if you don't cock it up entirely today, maybe I'll take you again. It's always helpful to have a minion at hand.
As I said, I have hunted before, but it wasn't...
Chasing bunnies with a pitchfork isn't hunting. Observe and learn.
I'll do the best I can. Sorry.
I'm probably going to spend a day off screen collecting herbs. That once I learn how to make potions, I can.
Listen, I wanted to ask you about scallops.
I don't know if... that is, sir, I don't know if that's a suitable topic of conversation for the hunt.
We're not hunting yet. I'd like to hear about it at last from someone who was actually there.
The Cumans attacked scallops and, anyone who didn't flee.
That's what they all say. I want details.
Is it really necessary, sir?
Arguing with the nobility again, eh? It seems you're a bit of a rebel.
No, not at all, sir. It's just that... Well, it's hard for me to talk about.
I see. So I'll have to get you drunk first.
Not sure even that would work.
We'll have to find out, won't we? There's a nice little place just north of here. We'll camp there and you can tell me all about it.
If you wish, sir.
And don't dilly-dally. Let's try and get there before the day's out.
Am I going to see any of this direction? Apparently not.
We'll make camp here.
Wait, did I just lose? I guess I did. I know I can look at the fire. Sleep and save. Wine and bacon from the settlement. Hunting arrows.
Cutting the grapes yourself. And don't forget my bacon.
Coming up, sir.
At long last. So, are you enjoying being on the hunt?
I am, although we haven't actually hunted anything yet.
That doesn't matter. Hunting is a diversion. The main thing is to get out of Ratte for a while. Listening to Hanush's lectures all day long would drive anyone mad.
How come Hanush looks after you anyway?
For a start, he doesn't look after me. I'm not an infant blacksmith's boy. Hanush is just managing my property until I'm an adult.
When will that happen?
What are you implying?
Nothing. I didn't mean it like that. I meant that you seem quite adult to me already, sir.
Well, it's hard to say. Before he died, my father appointed a council of nobles to decide the matter. Only they can't be bothered travelling halfway across the country just to assess the claim of some stripling. Under normal circumstances, it wouldn't be necessary. The king would decide on my adulthood. Only...
The king is gone.
Just so.
If I may ask, sir, what does a lord like you do all day?
When I was little, I was awfully bored, I can tell you. There was always some courtier or teacher dogging my footsteps. Now I spend most of my time trying to learn from Sir Hanush. Governing is no joke, at least most of the time. Only last week I had to listen to complaints from my subjects.
But that could be interesting too, couldn't it?
My lord, this yokel here empties his piss pot in my yard.
And sir, that old hag put a spell on my cow. And sir, my old woman is fucking half the village.
Like a flock of sheep bleating all the time. Even study is more interesting.
What are we going to hunt?
Cumans.
What? Cumans? But...
I got you there. We'll see what we can get. But I'd like to bag a boar. One, at least. And a few hares, too, eh? But what about you? Before I couldn't get a word out of you, now your tongue's loosened. So, tell me about Scallets. I heard Sigismund had 100 banners there.
I don't know, sir. I didn't have time to count them. Both of my parents were killed in Scallets, right in front of my eyes. The Cumans slaughtered my friends and neighbours, and it was a miracle I got away. I don't know what else I can add.
I'm sorry about that.
But tell me, I heard in the tavern...
What, that Sigismund flew down on a dragon? That the Cumans have horns and hooves? I'm sorry, my lord, but for me, Scalitz isn't a tale of adventure to share over a tankard of ale.
All right. I understand. Well, never mind. Anyway, it's too late to go anywhere today. But tomorrow we set off at first light. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Oh, it is almost night. Fair. I'll take those. Just wondering if there's anything I can shoot. Practice. Apparently I need it. I really suck. Might as well do something already. Apparently I can't get a rabbit for life. Gotta practice bear tree. The guy we were with. When he's not being a dick, he's not bad. Doesn't seem to be too bad. I guess it's your average story trope, so. Alright, it's getting dark, let's head back. How did that not hit him? I did hit him. Twice. 53 meat. Holy shit. Point blank range, can I shoot you? Guessing no. Nope. Come on, there we go. Until I learn to be patient with a bow, I learn archery. I'm gonna lose a lot of arrows. Best make sure we're using cheap ones. I did not see you there. Whew, excuse me. I pushed the wrong button. Sorry, it's having a drink. Do I do it? Yes. I didn't mean to cook all of it. Okay. I need to eat. Oh yeah, let's look at our herbalism. Nothing. If you've got enough fragrant herbs in your inventory, you get a +2 charm bonus. Herb picking activity will add experience to your strength stat too. That sounds quite amazing. Are you awake yet? Still not awake. It's raining, dude. So do flowers ever grow back, or is this a one-time thing?
I feel quite hungry.
It's what it looks like. I'm never going to get a rabbit. How am I going to lose them to go up to 7? How is somebody supposed to see them in peace? heavyweight yet.
What are you waiting for? Your lord requires you for the hunt.
Oh, really? Such a renowned hunter needs help.
You wouldn't dare mock your betters now, would you?
Heaven forbid, your lordship.
If that's the way you want it, peasant, we'll meet back here at noon. Whoever has the most hares wins.
Oh, you're going to win.
And if you don't have anything to shoot with, there's a crate in the camp with some old hunting equipment. You can help yourself. After all, there's no sport in trouncing some wretch who hasn't a chance in hell.
Maybe I was a bit hasty, sir.
Too late, dung grubber. You can't back out now. And now turn your back for a while. I know a few tried and tested spots in these woods, and I don't want you stealing them.
Can you teach me how to hit a rabbit? I thought I got it. I did not let go. That time I did. Where'd that arrow go? How long do we have? He said noon. We have 5 hours. God, I suck at this. I'm gonna run out of arrows. Should have practiced archery before we came. 4 hours. I got 2 bunnies. Bloody hell, where's the arrows going? I can't see. Not very sneaky, am I? Wait. Where'd my bow go? Thank you. Didn't see you there. Didn't realize hunting was a skill. Thought it'd just be archery. You've been given permission to hunt in the woods, so any meat you get from game won't be identified as stolen. Cool. Was the deer I killed stolen? What time is it? 9:30. Again, patience. Every time I kill a rabbit, a green thing pops up saying Zabbit something save. Well, I wanted 5. I think we're at 6. Zabbit Jadgis save. That is rabbit. And 30. Only one meat for that? I just paid attention. How much do we have? For overweight. 109. Oh, we're level 3. Wow. I'll take that. When I'm not patient. That was patience. Can I paint my arrows like fluorescent red? Not cheaty at all. I was afraid I was gonna miss that. Am I supposed to pick up these? No. Good time. Almost. Thank you. Okay, going into this, I honestly was hoping for like 5 kills. And after, like, by the time I got to the second one, I was like, I'm never gonna get 5. I don't know how many I'm at now. I would guess it's closer to 10, though. Sorry, shrinking again. We gotta wait for him. He's still hunting. Peter. Do I still have that thing? Enables you to get antlers. Sure. I'm guessing tusks would be worth more money, but I haven't seen a boar yet. That bush scared me. That one right there. Purser Hans. Does this even work? Not really. Am I gonna have to send a rescue party after him? Hey, look, there's a nice place to ambush this camp. I'm so used to survival games, I see branches and I go to pick them up. I'm gonna get my bow out. And back to sucking. Hey, he's back, finally.
How did the hunt go for you, sir?
I did quite well. Look.
Show me. Not bad, though. Quite good, actually. For a common blacksmith's boy.
Shouldn't there be some reward for the victor?
Jesus, the insolence. A serf asking his lord for coin. But never let it be said I'm a pinch purse. Very well, then.
Your serf humbly thanks you, my lord.
And now come along. Let's go and hunt some real game.
I'm going to put some stuff down. Though. I don't have a horse. Don't tell me to mount up. Are all these herbs going bad? Where'd he go? What are we looking for?
Somewhere nearby. So, just like that. Slow and quiet, whatever you do. Understand?
It's mysterious.
From the top of that mound there.
Take him down with an arrow?
Certainly. Why wouldn't I?
You won't kill him like that. Boar is hunted with spears.
Is that so? So now all of a sudden you're a master huntsman, are you? Watch and learn.
Oh, great.
Did you see that? Damn, I'm good.
Quiet. So, next time you try to tell me I can't kill a boar with an arrow, you can...
Fuck! After him! Fetch! Mount up, Henry! We're gonna chase down that swine!
Yeah, I think you gotta drive the spear through its skull. Like, yeah, I gotta get it in the brain.
Yeah!
I'm not keeping up. Where did he go? Went this way. character on the map turns. Good thing I dropped off all my food. Where the fuck did he get to? There's a deer. It just spawned right in front of me. Ooh, you're a big one. I'm not gonna bring you down with one arrow, though. Your distance? I think you are. Right, where did he go? I heard a dog. Oh, there's a little icon on the map. I want to hunt these deer. Bark, dog, bark. Here again. Hello, have you seen my idiot lore? No. Those deers or horses? Well, they're at a range, so I'm guessing.
Just you wait, you donkey's ass. I'll have you yet.
You're there. One to the left, leaning against the tree. The only one I see. So that's the answer. There's three.
Hey, you! You sodomite! What's it like to be fucked by a horse, eh?
Hey, give a look. Rosshelyen vagy rossz időben. Otti, látjátok? Ott az a gép.
Sword, please. Sword, please. I don't have a sword equipped. That'd be a good reason why not give me a sword. Please hold while I get the appropriate equipment to kill you.
Down.
I'm dead. Like, why am I not trying my sword? Remember to save. I don't know where the other two people are. Shitty
stomach.
You wretches!
Your it does
have bigger corpse than you.
Go down already. God, we suck at sword. Suck at everything in this game. Yep. I hear arrow. I'm here. Did I get your bow? Well, you would have dropped, or you would have put it away, right? And a sword. Did you guys drop food by any chance? And one second. So.
I feel quite hungry.
I know you do. Player bust. Injured torso. Your torso is injured. This injury can result in bleeding if you're not careful. Doesn't say I need anything. Let's just eat you. Oops, still hungry. Where was he? Oh, the bees behind the A. I get it.
What are you doing? Untie me, for God's sake.
You said there were three. I killed two. One minute.
Henry.
Want that coin first. Henry. How do I do this? Okay. Yelling.
Hey, old chap. You're not gonna leave me here, are you?
No, I'm gonna loot. Did that stuff count as stolen? What's your dogs? And your horse, I'm guessing.
chap!
I'll have a bronze bust made of you, my friend. But where have you been till now?
Oh, you know, I was picking berries, had a drink of wine, took a little nap.
You lunatic! They almost had me roasting on a spit!
I'd say it looked more like they were about to take your maidenhood.
Now look here, dung grubber. Is that any way to speak to a nobleman?
I apologize, sir. I'm just glad you're all right.
I'm yanking your pizzle, you dolt! Thank you for rescuing me.
That wound doesn't look good, Sir Hans.
You're right. Those cumin swine roughed me up a bit. And my damned horse has bolted. You'll have to get me home somehow.
The sooner we get out of here, the better. Who knows how many bandits are creeping around here.
Let's go, then. I've had quite enough excitement already.
Well, I have lots of stuff on me, so we're not going to be going very far, or very fast. Aww.
It's Lord Capon! Get here, everybody! You, help him!
I lost all my meat. And all my herbs.
How is it possible, Ratsy? Those bastards make so bold no more than a mile from the castle. We'll have to send out more patrols.
That won't do us any good, Hanush. Even if we had 10 times the men, we couldn't beat through every thicket in the fiefdom.
You sent for me, sir.
Come in.
I don't know how to thank you, Henry. If it wasn't for you, Hans would be dead. And to think I sent you out with him as a punishment.
I was only doing my duty, sir.
Don't be so modest, young Henry. You showed not only courage, but loyalty to your liege. That's why I'm taking you into my personal service.
Sir, thank you, sir.
Well, let's celebrate your promotion and Sir Hans's recovery. Well, don't just stand there, lad. Pour us a drink.
I'm sorry to interrupt, sir, but I've urgent tidings.
What now?
A stable boy came from Neuhof. He says brigands raided the stud farm this morning. There's many dead or maimed.
Kurva!
Tell us exactly what happened.
I'm not sure. The boy was so shook up he could barely speak. He said the bandits murdered for the joy of it. I'm sorry, sir. Your vassal Smil is dead.
Who did this? Who were they?
We don't know, sir. The stable boy just kept babbling about some huge fellow in black armor who led the attack.
Take as many men as you need, and don't stop until you've found those bastards. And bring me their heads!
Yes, sir.
My men at your disposal too, Hanush.
Thank you, friend.
Sir, let me ride with them.
He's full of piss and vinegar, isn't he?
Their leader. He must be the one who attacked me at Scarlet's. There can't be 2 men in the whole kingdom who look like that.
You think he might still have my sword? No doubt you could use another swordsman, Captain.
As you command, my lord.
How soon can you leave, Bernard?
Soon as the men are ready, sir.
Good. Wait in the courtyard for Henry. And give him a horse.
His own mount?
His reward for saving Sir Hans. He'll need it.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Well, go! I want these culprits in the hands of the executioner as soon as possible.
I won't let you down, sir.
I don't want to stop playing. Go and report to Captain Bernard in the courtyard. One, I want to sell everything first. Also want to repair some of my armor if I can. Who's this dude? If you want to maintain bladed weapons, you can save your repair kit and hone it yourself on a grindstone, which you can find at every smithy. Just approach the grindstone, start the process E, and select from the list which weapon you want to hone. The weapon must be honed along the whole length of the blade. You select which part to use it. The blade must be held at the correct angle to the grindstone. If the angle is too shallow, the edge won't be sharpened. If it's too steep, you can dull your blade. You can control the angle, moving in and out. You have to keep the grindstone turning using space. You must also exert the correct pressure to make sure the hone the edge at all. Pressing also depletes your stamina. To press, use, to release, use, okay. You can recognize correct honing by flying sparks, whereas black smoke coming from under the blade tells you you're damaging it. A well-honed blade is shiny and smooth. Oh shit. Mount your horse. Okay, 1 second.
A good day to you. What do you need? Oh well.
Sell all the stuff right now.
Can we do something about the price?
Naturally. Aye, for that amount I can be persuaded.
Hey, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. My horse's name is Pebbles. First, are we geared? Run, horsey, run faster. Good news, I don't have the slowest horse in the world.
Where's your master?
In the paddock.
Crucifix. What kind of beasts could do this?
By the blood of the martyrs. What happened here? Why?
Someone came at night and hamstrung every one of them. The horses, screaming, must have woke poor Radek, the stable boy. And when he tried to stop them... And then my husband... When my husband tried to help them, they killed him too. And when they were done, they put a torch to the stables.
My sincere condolences, ma'am. I swear we'll hunt those monsters down and make them pay for this.
The horses were still alive when I came. We had to finish them off. All of them. The pain in their eyes. They couldn't understand how anyone could do this to them.
Did they steal anything? Any horses?
Nothing. They wanted blood, not coin.
Did your husband quarrel lately? Was there anyone who might want revenge?
He argued over the price of a saddle, maybe, but nothing... nothing that could drive a man to this.
These are dark days when there's more kindness in horses than in men. Did you see anything? How many were there? Or what did they look like?
We saw no one.
Has anyone tried to follow the trail?
No. We were fighting the blaze until now, and even if we weren't, what chance would any of us have against someone who could do this?
A pox on it. Mount up and quarter the area. We have to find out where they went. Look for tracks and ask the folk if they saw anyone. Fuck, someone must have at least caught sight of them.
Yes, sir.
What about me, Captain?
What the hell use are you? You stay here.
Please, let me do something. I could have a look around the area and see if they left any tracks.
Well, if you must. Just don't get in anyone's way. Don't go too far, and come back here when you're done.
Okay, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you all so much for watching. It's been a pleasure. Please leave any comments that you might have, and I hope to see you all again. Have a great day, everybody.